quick and dirty, just in time, I hope. Well, that part about diddle, that doesn't have anything to do with you. It's for my wife. Anyway, Trump's people are in the loop, oddly enough, and so is Putin. So hence, Putin meets Trump. You see that Fido? You know what that means, don't you? Air Canada flight 85. Not today, tomorrow, so just be apprised. Yeah, look. Extreme close up.